your Wednesday morning, Cody asked for Apple TV, so I know it's going to be something good.
Yeah, got something for you. Right? Got something for you. Yeah. Let's go shopping. Let's go shopping. To eBay we go. Ladies and gentlemen, you too can own this Millennium Falcon piano used in a viral Ultimate Star Wars medley, one of a kind.
Yes, please.
Right now, the starting bid is $7,500, which seems like
a lot for a... Well, pianos are expensive.
They're expensive. True. This one lights up. I mean, how many pianos do you know light up?
Okay, that's kind of amazing.
It's kind of cool, right? Okay, let's go down and read what they say at the bottom.
Okay. Let's hear it.
It was inspired for a Ultimate Star Wars medley video. That's where they made it from. But it does say, piano was built for use for that thing, but it has been in storage since filming. It's a working piano. It will need to be tuned after setting up. Note, though this is a working piano, this is a film prop. It won't sound like a Steinway, but for the average piano player, it will sound great.
Yes!
So people like us, like our piano there that we've got stuck around the corner.
Yeah.
We think it sounds fine.
We think it sounds fine. We get professionals in here and they're like, my ears can't unhear what I just heard. Why are you doing that to me?
Yeah. For the non-professional piano player, it will sound great.
It also looks ginormous. When you saw the picture of the, go back to the one of the person
the
sitting there.
Mm-hmm.
It looks huge.
That's hilarious.
Maybe it's just
pretty big.
Okay, so you know what we need now? We got to build an orchestra, right? So maybe get like a TIE fighter, I don't know, drums, right?
Okay.
And then, I don't know. Get a Boba Fett ship. That could be.
I was going to let that ball of yarn unravel right there. Just let you go. You just kept going and just like that.
All right.
Like the show, if you're not used to professional news shows, it'll work just fine.
I also have a question. Would it look weird, Courtney, if I put this on that I brought today?
Oh, whoa!
Is that just a little too much white jacket for everybody to handle?
That's a whole lot of white jacket in a three box.
Yeah. That's a lot of white jacket in a three box. I don't know.
Like
I brought it because it can be,
well,
it can be like a meat locker in here. So
oh, yeah.
I brought it, but I don't know. I can't quite decide, but.